my dude.
Environmental controls should be nearby. We need to insert the cure, then reactivate the fans.
Ah, you don't come here! We shut down machines, break fans! Everyone choke and die! Then collectors make us strong!
I've had enough of this.
Collectors want plague! You work for Doctor! Turn on machines, put cure in air! We kill you first! Ah.
Cut me up ahead!
Excellent. The cure is in place. Now we need to reactivate the fan.
Down.
I got it.
down.
There we go. Should be pleased. Good call.
Environmental systems engaged. Airborne viral levels dropping. Patients improving. Vorcha retreating. Well done, Shepard. Thank you.
And thank you from me as well. Those Batarians would have killed me. For a second there, I thought you were going to shoot them even after they let me go.
I made a promise to spare them if they let you go. I honor my promises.
Merciful of you. Risky. Would have killed them myself.
Professor, how can you say that? You're a doctor. You believe in helping people.
Lots of ways to help people. Sometimes heal patients, sometimes execute dangerous people. Either way helps. Go check on the patients. Lots of work to do. Think about what I said. Good kid, bit naive. He'll learn. Letting him take over the clinic should be able to handle it now that Vorcha are gone.
We've cured the plague. Are you ready to help stop the collectors?
Yes. Unexpected to be working with Cerberus. Many surprises. Just need to finish up here at the clinic. Won't take long. Meet you at your ship. Looking forward to it.
We're heading out. See you on the Normandy.